मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, टुडे इज डे 13 ऑफ द प्लैंक चैलेंज एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू बी होल्डिंग द प्लैंक फॉर 1 मिनट एंड 40 सेकंड्स। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। नाउ फर्स्ट लेट्स वार्म अप। स्प्रेड योर हैंड्स एंड लेग्स वाइड, कीप इट इन अ टी शेप एंड टू वन साइड एंड टू द अदर। 1, 2, 3. Now, take your left hand above your head, take your right hand down, left hand down, and now you should really feel the stretch here. Other side. Once more. Other side. Okay, now wrist rotation. 3 outside and 3 inside. 1, 2, 3 and 3, 2, 1. Now bring your hands in a Namaskar Mudra close to your chest. Now you should not keep it normally because that will not bring any stretch. Push your palms against each other so that you can feel the stress, the kind of a you should feel the stress on your wrist. This may feel wrong at the moment, but afterwards it really relieves your wrists. You push it together like that, and that's it. Okay. Now finally, let's do some shoulder rotations. 3 backward and 3 forward. 1, 2, 3. Forward. 3, 2, 1. Now. Today also we'll be doing different plank variations. Of course the basic plank and the high plank will be there, but today we'll be doing the high plank with the toe taps. You just keep your high plank there and take one toe, one feet, and you push it out, touch the ground, come back, and then the other foot, and you just continue this. We'll be holding the basic plank for 30 seconds, then the high plank for 40, and lastly the high plank with the toe taps for another 30 seconds. So let's start. First the basic plank. And start. Hold your posture. Come on, you can do it. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, cinch and up. Keep breathing. Don't let your posture sag. If you feel that this is getting too hard, you can always go into a modification on your knees or widen the gap between your legs. But if you can, stay in the correct, full high plank posture. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and toe taps. Just that's outside. One by one. In, out. Twenty more seconds to go. Keep going. The pace completely depends on you. Five, four, three, two, one, and done. Go into child's pose and stretch. Cool down. First, neck rotation, 3 clockwise, 3 anti-clockwise, slowly. Make sure you keep your shoulders down. Okay, round and down. Now, clockwise. 1, 2, 3, anti-clockwise. 3, 2, 1. Now, let's do some ankle rotations. Bring your left foot forward, bring left foot up, and 3 clockwise, 3 anti-clockwise. 1, 2, 3, anti-clockwise. 3, 2, 1. Other leg. 1, 2, 3. Other side. 3, 2, 1. Now, wrist rotations. 3 outside, 3 inside. 1, 2, 3. Inside. 3, 2, 1. Now the same exercise that we had done in the warm-up. The Namaskar Mudra. And press the palms together. You should feel the strain on your wrist. And release. And once more. And release. Okay, now some shoulder rotations. 5 to backward, 5 forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, forward. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, 3, inhale, exhale. Okay, make it deep. Take it in, hold it, and then let it out. Okay, make sure the pain goes away with it. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. And we're done. Remember, tomorrow is a rest day, so there won't be any plank tomorrow. Rest, get your body some rest too. And I'll see you day after tomorrow, okay, at day 15. So, see you then at 6 a.m. Stay tuned and thank you.